Let's get into this lower body workout today. So we have a 20-minute circuit. We're going to do 20 goblet reverse lunges, 20 deadlift goblet squats, 20 standing leg abductors, and you're gonna do 20 on the left, 20 on the right, and 20 ins and outs. So this is gonna be an abdominal workout. So first things first is when we get into those reverse lunges, just hold that weight up to your body like a goblet, and then just step to the back. Make sure that you're gracefully kissing that knee to the floor, not slamming it down. Most of this is just gonna be about getting that balance. From here, you're gonna start with your legs somewhat straight as you lift the weight up. And then you'll squat, drive your knees out, and then legs go back to being straight. So just think soft knees as you deadlift to squat the weight. Now, once again, in that goblet squat position, you're gonna point your toes and just abduct that leg out 20 times on the left and 20 times on the right. You can place that weight back to the floor. Hands are gonna come to the back, fingertips towards your booty, and you're gonna extend those legs out to the opposite sides, keeping your core nice and flexed. Once again, if you're on social media with us, give us some love. Tag us in your sweaty selfie or tag a buddy. And remember to warm up and stretch.